Now, this one has no injuries, like Sue or anything like that, I guess.
Yeah.
Are you from the Chicago Museum?
Yeah.
Oh. Another fellow who does that too. He used to work here doing this about 40 years ago.
Oh, really?
Now he has his own museum in Texas where he does restoration too.
Oh, that's awesome.